There we go. Now we're taking. Now we're kicking ass. You can't survive now. I'm a Terminator. Alright, who's next? There's one more here somewhere. Good job. Kill him, please. Thank you. Okay, we're going this way. Oh, I'm taking this gun. I don't care. Get to the manager's. What the fuck?
I'm not tired yet.
Right through the catwalk. Through the catwalk. I guess I have to go up. Damn, this gun is awesome. Come on, die, wheel. Hey, the wheel.
Impressive.
Yes, it was. Anybody else? Okay, where are we going? We have to go over there. How do we get over there? Son of a bitch. I guess I'm going this way. Oh, no, I'm not. Yeah, dragging his freaking head. This is a heavy boot. Heavy gun.
How many fights is that?
Son of a bitch. Well, now we move. Okay, so we have to go this way. Bitch, good die. Alright, here we go. Should've took the gun up here. Damn it. Wow, that's a lot of guys. This is not the gun to use.
I fuck shit up.
Eat that. Nice. Damn. Goodbye. One, two. Shit. Gotcha. Good night. Holy crap, how many freaking guys are there? Shut up, I'm working on it. Damn. Freaking a lot of guys here. Holy crap, I needed that gun. Okay, good. Oh my god. That's why I'm the boss. Are you guys gonna shoot or what? You're gonna freaking stand behind me. What do you think I am? I'm the freaking general. You should be up here in front. I'm leading you.
That was just the weak.
Fuck this. Why am I having this gun? There we go. Fuck you. Spray and pray. God damn, how many guys are there?
I'm impressed.
Yeah, you should be. Well, they killed a guy. What the hell? Bitch, bitch. Die, 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 you freaking matrix looking bitch, bitch. Die. There we go. Next. Fuck. Yeah, eat that. Oh, that sucked. Oh, whatever. You don't run to me, you idiot? Yes, I am. Eat that! Oh, never mind. I have no more grenades. What the fuck? Alright, let's see what else we got. Oh, flashbangs. Whatever. Let's, yeah, blind. Never mind, she's dead. That's for sure. Anybody else? Goodbye. Holy crap.
I'm impressed.
Thank you.
Looks like they don't want us get into that office.
I did not plan to ask them for permission. The manager is gone. Too bad.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Okay, you do that. I need a freaking... a better weapon.
We just shoot him off.
Oh well.
That all you got?
Winning never gets old.
Hurry up, will you? Pierce, you're an idiot. Will you please get over here?
Snipers could be a problem.
Pierce, you idiot, get in here. Come on. Good. That's it, right? Yep, that's it. Oh my goodness. Pierce, you're an idiot, man. What the hell were you standing in front of the door just getting your ass kicked? Oh well, whatever. What the hell's wrong with my car? The car is going crazy. Stop that. Jeez. I don't like it when a car goes bounce and bounce. Freaking wheel. Oh, can't use that anymore. Alright, so let's go. Oh, I'm gonna take the security car. Bye! Oh my god, this car is so slow. Well, let's see where we are. Okay. Ooh, I could buy that. I'm buying that. Who are you? Oh well, whatever. I bought this. Alright, I'm gonna buy some stuff. What do we got? Should we do another Genki? Oh, why not? Let's go another Genki. Yeah, by the time I get there, it's gonna be daytime. Oh, that's it. Ugh. All right, let's go. Time to play some more Genki.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another round of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Bobby, what can we expect in this arena today?
Zach, this particular arena features a lot of fire, a lot of lightning, guns, and a lot of pain.
Your favorite. In other words, a perfectly normal Professor Genki arena.
That's right. And like any other arena, our contestant can pile up a mountain of
cash.
This contestant, Whoa. The leader of the Notorious Saints, has had some success in the Reality Climax already.
Let's see if they can handle the challenges before them today.
Who's shooting me? Oh, that's a big hot dog.
Spectacular performance!
Cash in pocket!
The leader of the Saints is proving to be quite the competitor.
Doing very well for someone so famous. Maybe this will encourage other celebrities to give Professor Genki's a chance.
Well, you know, personally, I'd love to see Josh Burke in there.
Oh, well, you must be a big fan of Nightblade.
I just love to see Burke try to stick those katanas in a hunter.
Then again, maybe you're not a fan.
Thank you. Jesus.
You need more veteran gunslingers.
Hey, that's my suit.
Break a target.
Ethical!
The Saints Capo is having no trouble with this arena.
Nope. Fight, 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 fight. This thing is action packed. Nice.
So, what other celebrities would you support in Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax, Zach?
Well, Bobby, it's too bad Johnny Gat is taking that big head out, nap in the sky. He would have been the king of this event.
Johnny Gat? No one would have fought him.
He was good, but his reputation wasn't that good.
Say Johnny Gat to a hunter, they wet themselves.
Yes. Ho-ho! That triggers the hunter!
Toughest part of the match right here.
Fuck.
We need more veteran gunslingers in this arena.
We don't see a contestant dominate an arena like this often.
Fuck. I'm out of here. Fuck this. Son of a bitch.
You've spent some time in Stillwater, Bobby. Did you ever meet Johnny Gat?
Almost.
There we go. We're out of here. Woohoo! All right. Pretty cool. All right. Upgrades. Abilities? I don't care about that. I don't care about that. Sprint, maybe, yeah. Nope. Damage, maybe? Damage, fire. Probably that one. Hmm. 10% reduction in damage when hit by a vehicle. Ooh, that's probably gonna help, but I don't have the money for that. Combat? Grenades? Oh yeah, I want that. I don't have enough money. Fuck. Yeah, Jesus, I don't have the money. Alright, I think that's it. That was a fun game.